Hello, thank you for watching. Today I'm going to show you how to change your computer name. First, open your Server Manager and go to Dashboard. Go to Local Server and click on the right pane, click to the right of Computer Name. And here you can put in your computer description. To actually change the name, click Change. Up here it'll bring you another dialog box and just change your computer name here. So that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching.